stand and face the flag on the scoreboard as we play our national anthem. Colorado Trojan family and tennis fans to the University of Southern California, Mark's Tennis Stadium, home of the women of Troy's tennis team. Today's match is a Pac-12 conference match with the Colorado Buffaloes visiting the women of Troy. Colorado is led by head coach Anthony Pham and assistant coach Ryan Ward. Women of Troy are led by head coach Allison Swain and assistant coaches Elizabeth Begley and George Wang. Today's match will begin with doubles, followed by singles. Here are the doubles lineups. Leading off at number one for Colorado is Antonia Balzer and Aya Al-Sadad. On court two, Ilis Ventura and Mila Stanojevic. And on court three, Betuina Tokac and Ellen Puzak. For USC, on court one, Naomi Chong and Snow Han. On court two, Maddie Sieg and Erin Cayetano. And on court number three, Emma Charney and senior Natalie Rodolosa. Fight on!
He's checking a different.
Roosevelt?
Thank you.
Maddie Sieg and Erin Cayetano win on court two, and Emma Charney and Natalie Bertoloso in her 104th career doubles win on court three for the Trojans to win the doubles split. There'll be a 5-minute break before we start singles split.